on this day in which we celebrate Pentecost, invite the Holy Spirit into your life a little bit more. Invite the Holy Spirit that he may purify your hearts, that he may consume sin from your life, that he enlightens your way to follow Jesus Christ.